The win is the first for the club in the league, and I quote Sam Simbwa. Chitara had drawn three FUFA Big League games in a row prior to Thursday's victory at home against Lugazi. David Kasaija headed in a well-delivered cross from Moses Seruide in the 65th minute for the only goal of the game to guide Chitara to victory and also help them move joint top. Simbwa indicated he's not under any pressure and promised better performance in the next games. In the other games, 10-man Police FC ran riot against Calvary at Kavumba Recreation Ground in the FUFA Big League. A goal by Hassan Chikoyo, Regan Mali and Seriko Abdullah and Dennis Kalanzi moved the Cops to the summit for the meantime as they wait for the outcome from NEC, Mbara City and Chitara. A goal by Hassan Chikoyo, Regan Mali and Seriko Abdul and Dennis Kalanzi moved the Cops to the summit. Police FC played the second half with a man less after goalkeeper Davis Mustebi was sent off the stroke of halftime. It's the 10th clean sheet of the season and most importantly their 10th home win. Calvary have now lost two consecutive games, conceding 7 goals in the process. Chitara is now 37 points, same as NEC, who drew at Mbara City, and Police that walloped Calvary.
Big League tools a game when playing at home, legs of NEC Football Club. Chitara and Mbara City. Owalamu. Utros. Good control. Nsereko! Oh! This time around! Nsereko! Oh! Good celebration! And for the third time. Good one there from Sadako Anda.